The third hole is sponsored by Weingard Ford. It's 340 yards from the white blocks and 346 yards from the blues, and it starts right underneath the giant willow trees. A 200-yard drive straight to the 150-yard marker will give you a great view of the raised sloping green that lies on the other side of Jacob's Pond. Check to see if the flag is placed high at the back of the green or down low at the front of the green. Many golfers have putted themselves right off this very tricky and sharply sloping green.